Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Sense8 episode. This is season 1, episode 8. We will all be judged by the courage of our hearts. That's a long title.
Oh, he's alive! Is she feeling what he's feeling?
It's me.
She got the phone. Oh, hello, sexy.
Daniela?
Dolce & Gabbana, huh?
Where are you?
She's gonna stay with him to save their asses. You better come out of the closet already, Lito.
She fixed it. She got the phone.
Calm the fuck out.
She's...
Oh, Tomas, I'm gonna miss you so much. Tomas Alfonso. What? Alfonso Herrera. Yeah, the actor who plays Hernando. I'm gonna miss him so much because they canceled The Exorcist. Still can't believe it.
It's motherfucker.
It's motherfucker.
It's the nicest thing a motherfucker's done for me today. The ancestors.
But we do that too. I hate it, but we do it.
You realize today I cannot keep doing what I'm doing. I've not yet told Mr. Kibaka this.
He's not gonna let you walk out of that.
I'll walk out.
He's not a motherfucker anymore.
Why did she choose you?
Uh-huh.
I'm fast. I tried working more slowly once.
Son is gonna teach her a lesson.
Not work out very well.
Well, you're gonna know what's good. Isn't he your cousin?
Detention.
Oh, it's a best friend or something? They look exactly the same.
Welcome to my office, newbie. Have a seat.
They look exactly the same.
Nobody's named Wolfgang.
Well, I am.
Okay. Wolfie.
Aww, he's so cute. Fighting. He's so cute.
All that matters is that two stood against many.
They're like 8 years old and smoking. What the fuck?
So grant me one request.
You miss your family?
I hope not. They were bitches.
I miss my dog.
Oh, that's good friendship.
No one will remember if we're gunmen or bad.
You're dead.
Oh, so cute. I love him, the little one.
It's like
the fog? What kind of a father does that?
Bitch.
Dude!
What is best in life? It's crazy.
It is! What a crazy motherfucker.
He's my brother.
Well, he freaking smashed a bottle. On a dad's head.
And then by something as accidental as blood.
He would do anything for him.
Something much stronger.
Oh, I'm sorry. It was an accident.
You don't know who you're messing with.
I know people like you.
I wanna see this. I wanna see this.
You think you're better than the
Come
rest
on,
of
son.
Us.
Come on.
Not better or worse. Just different. Let us not ruin it.
Only thing I want to ruin is that
Bring it!
Stop fighting. I don't...
Oh my god. Yes! No. She didn't do anything. She didn't start it.
I want to see the fog.
Joaquin or no one can pronounce the name of.
If you call you.
What?
God bless you.
I'm shipping it. Okay. Thank you.
The fuck you doing, Gorski?
Mom's feeling better?
Ain't nothing. The black hole.
No! No! What the fuck do you think we want?
Money. Freedom.
And what here? Why did you want
moving to a first world country?
She said it was...
Aww, Alfonso, I'm so gonna miss Tomas. So much.
Danny.
She's got a black and blue.
Are you okay?
Take the sunglasses off.
Okay.
Lito.
Lito, it's time to come out of the closet. It's time.
Hernando, no, 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 no. Don't worry about me.
What? This is crazy. Come on.
We make choices.
Well, it's her fault for taking pictures, but...
That's a line from The Price of Life is...
No, I love this trio. They were so awesome. They were like the perfect relationship. Lito, what the fuck? God, I love his relationship with his mother. If I ever have a kid, I hope he loves me that much.
I'm finding embeds to DARPA, the World Science
Martha haven't WHO. Changed at all.
Access their financial records.
The no means girlfriend.
You're the
University of Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
Mom!
Get a picture.
Wait.
No. Hey. Who's at the door? Uh-oh.
When Boulder put the gun...
Oh, God damn it.
You have to come with me. You need time. I'll stall them. Go. Go, honey. Go.
She's the best girlfriend ever. I mean, Martha. I'm going to forget her name, Amanita or whatever. I'm going to forget it. So we're going to keep calling her Martha, okay? Hope you don't mind.
Someone please help me.
Go, son!
Stay calm.
Are you in my head or are you here?
Is there a problem, Captain?
I don't know how to drive.
I do.
Lucky as
fuck. He walked better in the movie.
Man must never be judged by the length of his gun.
Or the size fuck?
Of his fortune.
This is so Mexican. He's not happy with the way...
What is it? Is it Joaquin?
Everything right? Ended.
He's gonna blackmail me.
Be with someone who will allow someone else to be hurt in order to protect their career.
She did this to herself. She admitted it. You cannot do
it. You're right, but at the same time, you cannot let this happen.
What do you want me to do? You want me to throw? Goodbye, no, please, no. Please, no, Fernando.
Come out of the closet, Lito.
Hernando!
Mary.
What?
Even he knows you don't love him. What the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck? Dude! Oh my god, you cannot end this episode like this. This episode was so goddamn good, I can't. How am I gonna wait for another week? I just can't. Oh my god. It's 4 a.m. and I need to edit like 7 videos. Why do I always do this? This episode, though, was so good. Although you're gonna watch this episode in like 2 weeks. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me. And as always, I'm Sana Miano, and I'll see you in my next video. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.